I'm here with Team Perkins. We just got in from a hunt. We heard a little squirrels were barking. I heard deer moving a little bit, but they never could come in for a shot. We're going to interview Chris here and see what his take was on the hunt today. Chris, what did you see out there?
We heard some deers. We seen a couple of squirrels barking. We thought they was barking at some deers, but we couldn't see them through all the thick brush.
Figured might have been a coyote or something they was barking at. Instead of a deer, you're pretty sure it's a deer.
Pretty sure it's a deer.
We're gonna go to old dad here and see what his take was on it.
Well, we like to think it's a big deer out there. You never can tell. Usually the squirrels would give them away, though. We knew they was something over there. Just never did come out into the flat where Tony had been working the forest there, had the butt jammed down, been putting some corn out, and pretty good spot, just wasn't happening for us this morning. We may go back out this afternoon to try again. What do you think,
Bud? Yeah, I'd like to try again and get me a good one off the first day of open muzzleloader season.
That'd be your first year with the muzzleloader. I'd like to see that today, too. That'd be good.
So you're hoping our pattern just changed a little bit, Chris?
Yeah.
Maybe moving through a little later or something?
Yeah, so we're hoping.
One thing you learn about the whitetails is they're not predictable at all. Just because they came through yesterday at 8 o'clock does not mean they're going to come through today. They may never come through that trail again. You never know about them deer. We've seen some over at our place. We watched them all summer. We thought we had them for sure. First day of gun season come in, what happened to us? Didn't see a deer.
Bullets came from our head, but not one deer.
It'll make that deer sweeter when you get it, won't it? Well, all right then. I guess you guys are going back out this evening, and we'll wait and see what happens.